WVIA Artist of the Week.
I would say that I first became interested in art probably at the age of like one with crayons. I used to draw on my parents' walls. I really got into it ninth grade with Miss Flynn. I used a colored pencil for the first time, and that is probably my favorite. And ceramics, those two are like my two favorite out of anything. I like go into my own world and I could basically do whatever I want, and that's why I like it. In real life, you can't really always do what you want. So art just gives you that like free time, and like you get all your stress gone. It's very relaxing. I was thinking about becoming an electrician, but I do plan on still using art in my everyday life.